Thoroughbred Sport Horses presents Galinda, a beautiful, wonderful, sweet 2014 filly. She is by Big Brown, who won the Kentucky Derby. Her last race was November 11th, 2017. As you can see, Galinda is wonderful in the stall. She's safe to be around. She's wonderful with her feet. She doesn't bite or kick or have any bad manners. She also has no vices. She's just a lovely mare to be around. As you can see, Galinda's very good with her wraps. She's wonderful to tack up, easy to put the bridle on. She's not girthy either, just a real good mare. No drama. I love a horse with no drama, especially at my age. She stands really good for everything. Just tightening up that girth after we walked her a few steps. First time ever seeing a mounting block. She's used to having her rider legged up. She did walk on a little bit, but it was her first time and she was super relaxed, and that was okay. She's been standing great ever since. Just her first time. What a good girl. That's how she's been throughout all her training. Just really easy to work with, willing. No drama. You gotta love it, no drama.
Thank you.
has a real nice floating trot. She would make a nice hunter horse, but is brave enough to be an eventer. But I love her movement. This filly has a big stride. When I rode her, I could feel it, but watching the video, I can also see it. She covers a lot of ground. She's definitely going to be have no problem making up any of the distances. She's got to have the nicest lead changes of just racing a couple weeks ago that I've ever been on. Her lead changes are automatic. You just push forward and ask for it, and she just falls right into it. Training, she hasn't refused a jump yet. Looked a little bit, but now that she's getting to know her job, she doesn't hesitate at all. Been very, very honest and easy to train over fences. She's amazing. Thank you. Look at her jump that oxer. Very little training. She's so brave. Hasn't refused a jump yet, just more than willing. She's a packer. She's going to be a real nice horse for someone. She's kind. She's willing. She loves her job. She's just having a blast out there. Look at her go. What a good girl. She's a good girl. I love her. Time to stand out, time to stand her out, let her just look around before we walk out the out gate. be a chestnut mare, but she is one of the best horses I've ever sat on. On a scale of 1 to 10, she's a 20. She's brave. She's honest. She's not spooky. She's very willing. And no drama. She's a good girl. Some racehorse just stands there while I go in the tack room and get my wash bucket. Not a care in the world. Okay, I'll wait for you. She's so funny. For taking the time to watch our 30 plus minute video presentation of our horses. I hope you're all enjoying these new videos. We're always trying to improve and just give you as much information as possible. 99% of all of you cannot make it out here to Kentucky, and we want to give you the most possible that we can give you from a video to make it like a real appointment. So once again, thank you so much for taking time to watch our videos and support our program. And we couldn't do any of this without you guys. Thank you so much.